Be extra careful if you're headed to the beach along the East Coast this weekend. Though it will roar hundreds of miles offshore, powerful Hurricane Sam is still forecast to kick up life-threatening surf and rip current conditions along the entire Atlantic seaboard over the weekend, the National Hurricane Center said. Rip currents are a deadly beach hazard, which cause about 100 drowning deaths each year in the U.S., according to the National Weather Service. As of midday Thursday, Hurricane Sam was the most powerful storm on the planet, AccuWeather said. The Category 4 hurricane was packing 145-mile-per-hour winds and churning 730 miles to the southeast of Bermuda and moving northwest at 13 miles per hour. At this time it appears the main impact to Bermuda will be rough surf and rip currents from late Thursday into Saturday as Sam passes to the east, AccuWeather meteorologist Adam Doty said. Swells generated by Sam will impact the northern Leeward Islands and the Greater Antilles, including Puerto Rico, during the next few days, the Hurricane Center said. Swells are expected to reach Bermuda and the Bahamas by Friday. Meanwhile, Tropical Storm Victor, which formed Wednesday afternoon, continued to spin in the far eastern Atlantic Ocean, the Hurricane Center said.